What do you want?
Well, I just got doing my business up at the house. Thought I'd pay it off. Oh my, you got a gun, I see. Good Colt 45. And, what do you do with it?
Shoot, babe.
Say, let there be patient. Why, that's a naked woman.
Yeah, I don't lie to you.
Mom's stock naked as a jaybird.
No, she ain't. She's got a couple thingamabobs on her. That ain't the thing that we're not gonna get. Look at that top.
I'm blind. That'd give me eyes, that would. That sure is a digger. Say, it's a good looking rope you got there, Judd. I bet it spins nice. Hey, you know Will Parker? He can sure spin a rope.
Yes, sir.
It's a strong hook you got there, Judd.
Why, you know.
You can hang yourself on that.
I could what?
Hang yourself. It'd be easy as falling off a log. Fact is, you can stand here on a log or a chair if you'd rather.
Well, look, take that rope over there, tie it up here nice and tight, and you put that noose around your neck, stand up on the log or the chair. 5 minutes or less, with good luck, you'd be dead as a doornail.
What do you mean by that?
Well, then folks who come to your funeral sing sad songs. They would. You never know how many people like you till you're dead. And we all lay out the parlor, dyed out in your best suit, with your hair combed down slick, and a hot scotch collar.
Would they be any flowers, do you think?
Sure would. Palms, too, all around your coffin. And then when the people gather around your coffin, the men bow their heads, and the women would sniffle softly. Why, the ones that took a shine to me while you was alive.
What women took a shine to me?
Why, lots of women. Only they never came right out and told you how they felt. Unless you died first.
I guess that's so.
They sure would sing loud when the singing started. Sing like their hearts are breaking.
Oh, John is dead. Oh, John's cry is dead. All gather round his coffin now and cry. He had a heart of gold, and he wasn't very old. Oh, why did such a feller have to die?
But the folks that really know him know that beneath those two dirty shirts he always wore, there beat a heart as big as all outdoors.
As big as all outdoors.
John Fry loved his fellow man.
He loved his fellow man.
He loved the birds of the forest and the beasts of the field. He loved the mice and the vermin in the barn. And he treated the rats like eagles.
Which was right.
And he loved little children. He loved everybody and everything in the world, and he never let on, so nobody ever noticed.
Oh, John is
See lots of knot holes. pretty nothings. Sitting around all day and picking in knotholes, scaring everybody to death. Ought to give you both a good job and arm some of the craziness out of you. All right, nobody's hurt. Just a couple of fools swapping noises.
Mind if I visit with you, gents? I got a few curtains.
See you gentlemen later. I gotta pick up a Surrey I hired for the night.
Who you think you're taking in that Surrey?
Ann Eller and Lori should come with me.
She won't.
Maybe she will.
She promised to go with me and she better not change her mind. She better not.
Now then, I want you to look at these. Straight from Paris.
I don't want none of the things right now.
You got any frog stickers?
You need one of them long knives? Don't throw a thing like that.
Kill a hog or a skunk, it's all the same, ain't it?
I'll tell you what I'd like better than a frog sticker. We got it. You ever hear one of them things you call a little wonder? It's a thing you hold up to your eyes to see pictures. Although that ain't all there is to it. But what? There's a jig on to it. And you touch it, and out springs a sharp blade.
On the spring, eh?
You say to a fella, look through this. Then when he's looking, you snap out the blade. It's just above his chest. And bang! Down he comes.
That's a fine joke to play on a friend, but I don't like to say things like that. It's too dangerous. But I would like to show you my new scarf and scarf.
I'm tired of all these pictures of women.
So you're tired of them. So throw those away and buy some new ones. You get tired of a woman. What can you do? Nothing. You just keep getting tireder and tireder.
I made up my mind.
So you want a real woman? Say, you ever heard of a girl named Ada Wanny?
I don't want her.
I don't want her either. But I've got her.
Don't want nothing from no peddler. Want real things. What am I doing? Shut up here like the fella says. A crawling and a festering. What am I doing in this lousy smokehouse?
It's not. reckon you're a rat.
Well, that's logical.
Answer me one question. Do you really love her?
Well...
Because if I thought you didn't, I'd tie you up in that bag and drop you in the river. Are you serious about her?
Yes, I'm serious.
And you worship the ground she walks on like I do, you better say yes.
Yes.
Hell, you do. Did you spend every cent you had for like I did? See that bag? Full of presents cost $50. All I had in the world.
Yeah, you had that $50 cash.
I've had Ada Wayne, and you lose her. What would you want with them, Denise?
I'm a peddler, ain't I? I buy and I sell. Maybe pay real money. Maybe as much as... Well, a lot. Oh, lovely hot water bag. It's rich. Costs you plenty. I'll give you $8 for it.
$8? That wouldn't be honest. I only paid $3.50 for it.
All right, I said I'd give you $8 and I will.
Take your hands off that. It's for our wedding night.
Still gotta say, Peddler Man still gets my daughter's hand.
Now wait a minute, that ain't fair.
Go, $50, go!
means I can keep my $50, can't I?
Sure can.
Then this is mine. I still got $50.
You feeble-minded shy folks.
Take care.
by nothing. Why do you want to scare me like that? Scare the living lights out of a fella.
Well, put away those old French pictures and ask me for a dance. You're up to the party, didn't you?
All right, you silly old woman, I'll dance with you. Dance y'all up in the bed if you want.
Pick out the end of the piece, Sam.
Let's go do some dancing.
Ain't good enough for you, am I? I'm a hired hand, got dirt on my hands, pig spot. Ain't fitting to touch it. better than a boy. Then you wish you went so free with the edge. You're such a
You making threats to me? Are you standing there trying to tell me if I don't allow you to slobber over me like a mangy dog while you're going to do something about it? Why, you're nothing but a mangy dog, and you, somebody ought to shoot you. You think so much about getting hired again. Well, I'll tell you something to rest your brain, Mr. Judge. You ain't a hired hand for me no more. You just pack up your gun and scoot. Oh, and I even got better ideas than that. I'll send your stuff any place you can say. But if you as much as set foot inside that pasture gate, well, I'll stick the dogs on you.
I said this say, brought it on yourself. Can't help it. Can't regret. Told you the way it was. You wouldn't listen.
Hear my voice. Well, I'd like them to know that Gloria Williams, she's